I really like hiking. So our goal today was basically to bring some of our undergraduate interns up here to see a glacier, look at the ice, learn a little bit more about glaciers in the Pacific Northwest, and just get out for a nice fun day of hiking and getting to know each other. We got to see a really awesome glacial landscape. We hiked up through a forest and onto a glacial moraine, which is a big ridge of rock that's left behind by a glacier. We can see a lot of bare ice on the glacier right now, and because we had such a warm and dry spring and summer, that's really caused a lot more melt than average on the glacier. So it's melted away a lot of that snow, and we're left with a lot of bare ice a little earlier in the year than we might have otherwise expected. My main focus is doing satellite image analysis of glaciers in Greenland and Alaska.
I'll show you too.
I find it very valuable to be able to get out and see the glaciers just around here, seeing like, oh, like this is what crevasses actually look like in person. And I think that really helps me just have a better understanding of how they work. Plus, it's just really fun and beautiful.